Hey Cal fans, I'm Alexa Wagner, and welcome back to this week's Bear in Mind. Today, I have the opportunity to speak with our very own sports performance nutritionist, Suzanna Nelson, for Cal Athletics. She is a consultant for the San Francisco Giants and was previously the team nutritionist for the San Francisco 49ers. And she is a widely known speaker in sports nutrition. Here's the inside scoop, come check it out.
My job is really the fuel coach for the athletes. So I help them to make healthy food choices and fluid choices that are going to support them both on and off of the playing field. I also do body comp analysis, figuring out the composition of their weight, how much muscle, how much body fat, and I work with the strength coaches to help me with that in terms of interpretation and what they need to do differently then in their program. I work with Training Table. We have wonderful people at Training Table who prepare foods for our athletes, and I get to have input, and they get to make it delicious. I'm making it nutritious. The way I construct the nutrition game plan is to sit down with each athlete and take a look at their academic schedule and then their practice schedule, and around that during their day build meals. It may be as basic as cooking pasta, or occasionally I have the athlete come in who wants to know how to make more of a gourmet meal or a special sauce. I always hear that they don't have time to eat vegetables, so I brought in all the different fixings for a salad, and I said, okay, I want you guys to time me on this. And I mixed together in a bowl really quickly grape tomatoes and carrots and lettuce and cucumbers, and it took me probably less than a minute. So I said, okay, here you go. So don't ever tell me you don't have time to eat your vegetables. I tell them that sports nutrition is like their internal gear. So it doesn't matter what sport they're playing or what their external gear is, if they don't have nutrition fueling them, it's kind of like a car that doesn't have gas. I would say variety, having variety in your diet is really important. Each food gives you different nutrients, and I think we can all get stuck in a rut eating the same foods day in and day out. And so trying new foods, experimenting with different cooking techniques, making it fun. It's a pleasure for me working at Cal because the athletes here are so engaged in the process, because they're bright and they love to learn. And so it makes my job so much easier, so much more fun.
Well, there you have it, Dr. Suzanna Nelson, the Cal Athletics Sports Nutritionist. For Cal TV, I'm Alexa Wagner. Be sure to tune back in next time to get your download for What's Up in Cal Sports.